Understanding on a deadline. Simplifying English phrases. Hello everyone. Today, we're going to explore the phrase, on a deadline. This is a common expression in English, especially in professional and academic settings. Understanding what it means and how to use it can really help in everyday communication. Let's dive in. On a deadline refers to having a fixed or limited amount of time to complete a task or project. When you're on a deadline, it means you need to finish your work by a specific date or time. This phrase often implies a sense of urgency and the need for efficient time management. To better understand this phrase, let's look at some examples. 1. I can't join the meeting today. I'm working on a deadline for this project. 2. The team is on a deadline to submit the report by Friday. These examples show how the phrase is commonly used to communicate time constraints. Being on a deadline can be stressful. Here are a few tips to manage your time effectively. Plan ahead, break down the task into smaller steps, and set mini deadlines. Stay organized. Keep track of your progress and adjust your schedule as needed. Avoid procrastination. Start working on the task early to avoid last-minute stress. Understanding synonyms can broaden your communication skills. Similar phrases include working against the clock, under time pressure, facing a time limit. We hope this video helps you understand and use the phrase on a deadline confidently. Remember, being on a deadline is all about managing your time efficiently. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more English learning content. See you in the next video.